Roost, come in. Things went to We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say it. You.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one. In. Chopper.
Damn it.
Chopper.
So much for that.
So, as long as I still got my knife, that's all I care about. I'm glad she's gone. Now I can play how I need to play. Talking about fine Ashley. Now we can wait. I ain't in no type of rush. Take my time, baby. Now we can finally enjoy the game. Oh, hang on. Go ahead, grab me some fish. You still count as health items? Or maybe we gotta sell them for a challenge. You never know. Nothing in the fountain. Just thought I would check. Can you still eat them? Let's see. You can still use denim effort. I don't want to use it, and I can't do the challenge, though, if he tells me it's for spinels. Alright. I think that's everything here for the most part. What are you buying? I feel like there's going to be a shooting range here.
Having a rough day, stranger.
Man, he got all the wine.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Got some rare things on sale.
Money can't buy.
What's that? Shit, I don't even got no money, so I don't even know why I'm here. I mean, I got money, but... Oh, you can get body armor? Protects the wearer completely from shots and explosions and reduces damage from close quarter attacks. Oh, it has durability in this game? Everything got durability. Is it even worth it at that point? I guess the broken butterfly was on sale when I first seen it. Damn, I should have got it then. 42k now. You must be out of your mind.
Wielded, what can I do you for? Next time, buy something, eh?
Ain't had no good prices, bro. Watch out. Threatening me to buy something. You didn't even help me when I needed you to help me last time I seen you, so... Give you all this business and you can't even just tell me, hey, there's a guy behind you. Okay. Two grenades. Ashley. I don't care about no Ashley. Hang on. I actually probably need to eat one of these fish. I low-key want to save him because I don't know if it's going to be for a challenge, but you would think he would have said something back there if it was for a challenge. Are these people dead or?
This is messed up.
Okay. Sub objective. Can't even see what's going on up in there. I can vault over. The plagas, plagas, lagas, gagas. Okay, we got a vault over.
Won't open.
I feel like they're not gonna have the knights fighting us in this game, just based off the theme they're going for so far, more realistic. Should I open this bad boy up? I hope I ain't miss nothing. The voice of cosign the crimson flame to its rightful place, for you shall be enlightened in the path revealed. Consign the crimson? What does that even mean? Oh, okay. I gotta get a lantern, basically. Why didn't they just say that? pop, you dumbass. Logaras, Pagalagalagas. Dickhead. Get back. Get back. Smoking everybody. Get back.
Fuck. That don't feel so.
Come on, bro. Ain't time for no. Hey, that don't feel so good. Might spawn more people. Oh my lord. God dang. I didn't think it was gonna be this many people, but I got a grenade for you, big ass. I'm gonna go for the grenade on the big body, though. I feel like that's smarter. I don't know if he, like, enhances their powers or anything, like, crazy. Oh shoot, is that a, got his ass. Dead. Alright, yep, that's what I was looking for. Alright, what up, y'all? How y'all doing? Y'all having a good day? Right, I know y'all behind me. Damn, I was trying to finesse him. Eat this. Alright, I'm going back down just because I think there's some good loot. Good loot on the other side of that wall.
Come on.
I to say all them damn shots. Watch out, bro. Damn, why everybody grabbing me? Move out the way, bro. Oh, hit me. Bro, what's up? Why are you on my back like that? Get your dumb ass back. I'm trying to open up the secret passageway. You out here walling. Dickhead ran straight into a headshot. How you feel? The Lagas Plagas, the Ragas Hagas, the hash slinging. Bro, I need Ashley for this. Are you serious? I don't think it's that serious, bro. What's this? God dang, I don't know what's the right way to go and the wrong way to go. I have literally no idea. I mean, I guess I'll go upstairs and see what it looked like there first. I'm trying to get all the loot I possibly can get. Ayesta. Isn't that the Harlem Shake? Do. I swear I've heard that before.
Out of the way.
Out of the way. God damn. Why did they randomly just get aggression all of a sudden? Bro, I didn't even know you could get past that. Move, man. I ain't gonna use the knife on that. Alright, what do we have ammo in? That's a great question. Anything? Okay, we definitely need to make some somehow, some way. Craft. Craft some handgun. See how they just randomly get a boost of energy all of a sudden? I kill everybody upstairs. I feel like there's still some more up there. Shut up. You camping? I see you camping. Can't be wasting these bullets, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, I can climb the ladder. Hey, just to be safe, bro, let's go ahead and craft these together and use this, because I don't know if I can get one-shotted by that. I ain't trying to find out. I feel like I heard a doll too somewhere. So I don't think this is leading to anywhere. I'm glad I came back here first. Hang on, it might. There's an upstairs here. you dumbass. Damn. I don't think I was supposed to do that right now. I ain't gonna lie. The hell does this lead, bro? Oh, okay. I guess. I missed some money. That's right here, I guess. Yellow diamond. I mean, okay, I guess that gave me treasure. Where is this at? That's about to go straight. Is this the right straight? Yeah, here we go. I see it. Needs that. I'm glad I came back, I guess. Got a little bit of loot. Need Ashley for that. Make sure we're not messing up. Extended map treasure. Look at that. Where at though? Which corner is that? Up here? I'll take that. Where Ada at? I seen the maze. That's the way Ashley went. The maze with the wolves and stuff.
You can stop right there, Leon.
What's going on?
Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in Tal. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
That's not even the gun that I have.
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Yeah. Telling you, these knights about to turn up eventually. I don't know when, but eventually. Of course, locked. Love it. Love it. Here we go. Silver token. Okay. Stones is what we're finding, I guess. Got another one. We probably need A and B now because we got C and D. Pause. Treasures where? Right here. Appreciate you letting me open that, my brother. I know y'all boys just pretending. Just let me know when y'all want a beef. Which door do we come in from? Is it this one? Nah, obviously not. Is it somewhere in this room? Okay, that's one. Oh, there's already one in there. Never mind. The hell is that? Where the rat at? I'm gonna have some squeaky squeak squeak. Oh, hang on. I gotta take a look at him.
Looks like a trick door.
What you mean a trick door? What the hell that mean? Alright, so this is chest plate. That's knight helmet. Okay. Original limestone plate. Okay. Is that a shield? A sword? A dagger? And what? So blue sword. Alright, so red knight helmet. would be what? Red Knight Helmet would be B. And then Red Shield would be C. Oh, okay, I literally was thinking too hard, I guess. Obviously, rotate, yeah, duh. And then, obviously this switches out with this. Am I slow? What you mean? What? Because those are both red.
A few moments later.
Okay, so now this is, I'm looking for a square shield. Okay, I'm tripping. Gotta pay attention to the thing. Any of these have a square shield? Okay, this is a square shield. Oh my goodness, man.
That should do it.
Add close. Just reload.
All right, need to find Ashley.
Gotta go through the maze. Hang on, where's that rat at? I don't know if we need to do extermination again. My knife is almost broken, so I feel like shooting it will be better. God dang, stop moving so much, man. God. Just because I can. Alright, anybody else? Just doing it in case there's a future challenge. I don't want to have to go back. Make my life easy right now. Hear the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel and the castle walls crumble. Beyond the crimson shade of the night sky, a river of tainted blood befouls the sea. Sacrifice your life and the blood of your enemy. What? Oh, shoot. What the heck? That's just normal? Mink? Just had to check it. What the hell was that? Or some going...
Oh, great.
Oh, it's going to go inside him? Because obviously I think that's calling for it. Oh, great. Oh, hang on, I'm gonna go back low key because I got a use for this key. Is this the key I need to just open this? Yo, be right back. Or maybe they want you to do this and you come back, he be up. Most likely. Gotta get my loot, buddy. Sorry. Gotta get my loot. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do, 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 do. You up now? Nope, ain't get up yet. Can I craft some shotgun ammo yet? I don't got enough gunpowder. Ouch. Can I make some SMG? I sure can. Reload that bad boy. Craft bonus. What the heck? I got a craft bonus. Excuse me. That guy behind me gonna get up eventually.
Come on.
Come on. Hey, look behind you though. That man gonna get up eventually, or maybe when we go back, he'll be getting cooked up by them spiders. That man was moving quick though. Alrighty, just looking around, taking a yonder. Sir,
take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Okay. What part of the game is this? Hang on. Okay, there's a reason for this. I don't know if I need my RPG now. Buying? I doubt it, because we was in the basement
Why
for the fight that I knew my RPG for.
A new gun, stranger. Might
a
save
new
your
gun,
life.
Stranger. Take that.
Thank you.
Take that.
A deal well struck.
Take that.
Come back.
1 second. Treasure. Here, take a yellow one. Flip that around. Give me that blue one. Oh, hang on. Put the red up on it. That's 27k. Let me see bonuses. I mean, there's not really much I can do with that.
Anytime. Welcome.
Welcome.
What can I do? Thank you.
All right, now let's get busy. So, yeah, let's repair that for number one. I'm okay with that for right now. Reload speed, I don't care about that. And power, ooh, we might. Butterfly, though. Ooh, do I really need this? Why not?
I see you have an eye for things. Guns not down. Just about shooting, it's about reloading.
Magnum ammo. Yeah, let's increase that power.
There you are, as you wished. Well, that pleasant travels.
All right, now I think I'm gonna put this away and then bring the TMP back out. I just don't know when the boss is gonna pop up. Like, I have an idea, but I'm not sure. I don't know if they're gonna change it up like crazy, though. But that's just for preparation. Can I craft some? I need ammo badly. I can make more SMG. I can't make no shoddy for the body. I guess we get SMG. You got some ammo for me? Damn, I did that for no reason. Why he laughing though? It's funny. I'm gonna start using these fish. He didn't ask me about no fish yet. Where that at? Who's shooting? Oh, you all the way up there. Wow. Oh, actually, I do have ammo. Perfect. Oh my god. Don't back up. Yeah, he got nervous. He seen what happened to his man. Like, oh shoot. What, I probably gotta shoot that, right? Lower that bridge. Boys was waiting.
Oh, you were expecting me.
Duh.
All right.
All right. Oh, shoot.
Shit. They keep coming.
Did I kill that guy? Come on. Oh, he about to get up in my mouth. Pause. That hurt. Alright, I need ammo badly. I'm not gonna sit here and cap you down. What? Did I not just kill y'all? And I'm gonna kill you just cause you're gonna be in the way. Ain't. I just had to take a look at that.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can still find that random, like, dev in the purple shirt somewhere in this game. In the village, there was that guy in the purple shirt. I don't know if that was a zombie or that was supposed to be an Easter egg as, like, a dev. That was in the distance in the, I think it was the island section. Yo, I'm down bad. I ain't gonna cap. You need to give me some ammo and stop playing. I don't want to switch that because I don't know what that's going to do. It's a ladder. Interesting. My dead ass don't have ammo, bro. Yeah, I could probably make some. Make some, what's it called? Handgun. That's as best as I can do. Got a crafting bonus, I'll take that. Hurry up. Okay. What was the reason to open in this door then, if there was a ladder? Okay, I guess that's where I'm supposed to go. But before I do that, is there any good loot up here? What do these switches do? I don't know if I should move them around, but I don't think I need to. Okay. Apparently there's treasure somewhere here. I'll figure out where that's at. I think it's down. I have no idea. I hear some shaking, but no idea where that's at. I mean, the ceiling is not tall. Alright, whatever. Let's just go. Oh, damn. It literally was perfect the way it was, but I messed it up. Shoot, what's on that side? That's what I'm wondering. Maybe there's gonna be more doors if we go this way. Okay. Okay. Now before I go that this way, what is that way? See, yeah, there's mad doors. I knew it. Did I hit both of them? I hope it did. Damn.
Give me a break already.
So I'm saying. Oh, bro, really? Literally, he was spamming X and nothing happened. Great. I could have used the fire up on they dumbass too. Okay, they got switches down here too. Still don't know where that treasure is at. It's gotta be up top. Alright, I mean, that's right there. Was there another one on this side? Nope. I mean, that's the only thing I can do. Yeah, I could go around the left side too. What is the right way to do this? What in the world are we doing here? Okay, hang on. Let me go straight first. Get this loot that dropped, I think. I don't know. One big maze right now. This section is definitely new. I don't remember doing any of this. Oh, that's locked. Damn. Maybe I should unclick this and go forward. I don't know what's the best route at all. Or is that thing still gonna be closed? Damn. We could grab this at least at the bare minimum. All right, now we have to go up. Climb up. I'm up. I can jump down right there. How you doing? You alright? I was on point.
One down.
Back up. Bag up. I keep trying to tell y'all about that bag up. You don't understand what that mean, I guess. Alright, so we're on the other side of this. Treasure is... Damn. Ooh, kinda want that treasure, I ain't gonna cap. Oh, here you go. I can just do like this. I'm slow. Oh, that's the big body treasure too. Can I fix that up right now? Treasure. Put a purple up in that bad boy. A green. A blue. And a red. 4 color bonus. 46k. Ooh-wee. Alright, let's get out of here then. That was the treasure I was thinking of, right? Yep. Alright. I just go in a circle. Where am I at? Okay, we on the other side of this. Up the stairs we go. Oh, they wildin'. Look at the, what is that? I couldn't even see where I was going. This is bogus. Okay. Craft these together. I'm gonna use these fish, bro, because they take way too much inventory space. I'm talking about way too much. Oh, I got shotgun shells. I didn't even see that. My fault, OG. Bruh, come on, man. Get up after that. Talking about something not bad, right? Ain't hold that. Hold that. Already. What I got?
All right.
Can't afford to miss no shots. He was about to jump down and try and finesse me. Sigh, buddy. Not like this. I can make handgun. That's about it. Ooh, this section of the game wildin'. Where is the ammo? I don't know why I would do that. Why would I flip that switch? I thought that was ammo sitting in the little door frame. I don't know what that did, but usually you're supposed to shoot those. I killed everybody up here. What is that? That's a new boss. They got an armored guy.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
I don't even know what you want me to do with that. Is there a cannon? Gotta be a cannon, right? Yeah, I can go in and out. That's cool, but why? I gotta see if there's ammo I missed up here. I don't see nothing. I think I have to go left, but there's no cover if I go left. I think I'm gonna get clocked. Finesse. Alright, get up on out of there. If you can run faster, that'd be great, Leon. Is this safety or no? Alright, 3 million IQ gameplay. Of course, bruh. Move, dickhead. Wildin'. Really the worst place to put some enemies. Alright, just chill right here for a minute. Ammo, okay. At least that's reasonable. Powder, anything else you want to give me? Chill right here for a minute. Out of there. Probably missing mad stuff, but yeah, I just love putting people in the wrong situations. Alright, but what do I do from there? I gotta jump down somewhere, I think. I'm not fighting him. Jump down. Took 30 minutes to jump down, though. Hank.
Sorry. Must have slipped. Give me a break already.
It's shoddy. I don't know what the purpose of opening that would be. I mean, we can go down, I guess. Oh yeah, we have to. Yeah, because that door is closed. So open this up. Reload. Pull up. Good job, bro. I'll take that. Nice little red ruby. Alright, we got a treasure in that room. I guess I missed that. I don't know where that was at. I ain't gonna lie. No idea. Oh wait, the door's up, open up top, I think now. I think that's what it did, unless I'm slow. Oh, wait, how do I get back up top? Oh, there's a ladder right there. Oh my lord, I know you don't expect me to. Ooh-wee. Out of there. Leave master. Lone Wolf XP.
Yes. Cannon. Hope it works.
Need the generator. We good. Map updated. Alright, so we got a locked treasure. Do I have a key? I don't think so, right? Nope. No keys on me. No Alicia keys. I could just hit X. I'm a slow person. What the heck? Why you jump down like that? You could just slid down. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. See, how many times are you gonna bounce back? You know, Big Sean, stop playing. Alright, we gotta go up. Shoot a cannon at this big body. I'm glad I ain't gotta use none of my real ammo against this man. I probably shouldn't say that yet. I see a shadow. Who that? That's a flag? Or is that a person? Ink? Bad boy up. What if he destroyed a cannon? That would be disrespectful. Hurry up. Oh, he ain't even hit me. Got him. Right in the face.
Adios, you son of a bitch.
Why I naturally just looked over there. I'm about to say there has to be a multi-purpose reason for this.
Open for traffic.
Oh, hang on. Overkill. That's dope. I'm about to say, if he survived that, that'd be disrespectful. All right, anything up here? Ooh-wee. That was a cool sequence. I give him that. Sat me on my toes. Now the back and forth door stuff, that could have been, it could have did a little bit less of that, but it's what it is what it is. Alright, damn, okay, I think I'm missing a chain that I have to hit on the side, maybe? To open the gate. I hear something rattling. Stand out on the edge, maybe? Or I can just use the ladder, or just jump down. I don't know why I would need to go back. I mean, I guess there's a locked drawer. Ammo, where you see ammo at? Stop playing. I need that. Oh, you dropped it. Appreciate it. Alright. Oh. I don't like how his outfit keep moving. You grab me, I turn this game off. I know you're not still alive. Yeah, you better run. If you stand back over on the edge, is he dead?
Sorry.
For sure.
I've had my fill of you guys.
Right. I mean, I guess we can't go back now. That way is completely destroyed. I mean, I guess we can, because we can use Ashley to get into that one office. once we somehow find her again. Where the wolves at? They don't let you see them ahead of time? Damn. I don't know why I keep doing that.
Ashley, where are you?
Because I deadass would snipe these wolves, I'm not gonna lie. Those are crows. Where the little, they don't got the cells? Where the, or the cages? Where the wolves are locked up, or the dogs, whatever you want to call them. Oh, I need that, hang on. I wasn't even looking at that. Stylish mask, golden token. I was trying to get that. Alright, Ashley, are you here?
Be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
How's she crying with no tears? Dead ass, no type of wetness in her eyes, nothing. Alright, chapter 9 has begun. Oh, I forgot to check the stats. I lucky wanted to see how I did.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
The dance? What you mean?
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Can't believe that guy. Oh, wait, can I take her back through the castle? Head for the ballroom. Where's this at? Okay, this is this side. Let me go and get these. Get these real quick. Big racades. The biggest of racades. Courtyard. Okay, I guess we gotta go that way. What's this way, though? What's this? Grow yellow herb. That was easy to miss. Look at that. Save the game one more time. Can't go back this way, right? Absolutely no way. Zero chance. Let me just clarify that. Yeah, because that's broken off, I'm pretty sure. Let me just double check, though. What? Where did he come from? You can go back this way. Like this is smart though. Oh no. What, it was one way. Why are you so loud? Alright. Maybe this is the way they want you to go? Nah, that's definitely the way they want you to go. If I backtrack, there's some stuff we definitely missed. And I need to figure out what all that is. But they spawn new enemies in. I don't like how they did that. I don't got a key, do I? Ooh, don't turn around, don't turn around. Ooh, wee. Mink. I need to save as much ammo as possible, I'm not gonna cap. Alright, trying to make sure they on our ass again. How did more people come here after we just went crazy? Damn. Oh, they know we're here now. Alright, let's go. I'm trying to think of what was that one spot. I think there was two spots that we missed that we could do with her. Weave. Come on, I couldn't stun him. Get up, man.
No, I'm okay.
I'm okay. Alright, let's make more inventory space since we had it already. Craft. Right, put that right there. Somebody behind us. I must watch out. Get him. Mink. Oh yeah, that somehow broke his shield. I don't know how that worked. Suplex. Dang. Next. I know I ain't just slam him on his head and he just got back. Damn. I want me to use this big body shotty?
Yeah.
They wildin'. Ashley. Oh, there's herb over there. I didn't even see that. Maybe they put new loot down as well. Shut up. Stay on the ground, please. Yeah. Can't tell if there's an enemy or that's just her breathing. That's all I'm hearing in my ear. I'm just looking for new loot. We didn't really get a chance to thoroughly check everything here because he was wilding. It's kind of cool you can backtrack this far, I guess. Interesting. Oh, hang on. Damn. I forgot the layout of this place. All right, how we get out of here again? We got to go back up through the top. And then go across. That's locked. That is locked. Tell me I came all this way for no reason. You lying? Okay, there's a ladder. I'm about to see. It's not like a chain. Yeah, there you go. So we can just run past. There's a treasure here. Oh, we can climb up here. Maybe that's what I missed. How you doing? You alright? Yeah, we definitely weren't up here. I think this is where they were originally shooting at us from. Did the other guy get up? Probably. Ooh, look. 6 out of 16.
All right.
Yeah, no big deal.
No big deal. Just a little bit of ass whooping, that's it. Look, they had a yellow herb. With emerald. Yeah, I just missed that on the... I mean, I couldn't even do that if I wanted to, because the big guy was throwing them boulders, them rocks. Dwayne Johnson's. All right, at least the merchant is right here. And we can go back to this little office. I'm thinking there was only one... Well, at least we don't got a catcher no more. Thinking there was only one, what's it called? Boost up spot, but I cannot remember to save my life. I just remember that office. What? What? I'm like, hey, wait, Leon. Is he mad because I was starting to run? Need to climb down a ladder. Slide down a ladder. Alright, merchant man over here. Alright, hopefully this was a good play coming all the way back this way.
Got some new ways. Welcome.
Hang on, before I do that, can I replace anything on this? double green it maybe. 46 versus no, definitely keep the purple. Right, here you go.
Welcome. Anything else I can help you with, stranger? Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Calm down. Why are you not giving me no more of these challenges? That's what I really need at this point in the game, I'm not gonna lie. We can upgrade again? Oh no, now you have different levels. About time.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be
I can see. Oh, I need that. That's an immediate buy.
Enough to get the job done, surely.
What else? I'd have to remember I have an RPG and I have a
give that revolver. The care it deserves. There durability. You are, as you wish. Back anytime.
Alright, you think they're gonna put enemies in this way? If we go back for this, I'd be mad if they do. Oh, that dude probably got up though. That's one thing I can think of that they probably did. This guy right here. Oh no, he's still dead. Maybe when we come back. Never know. It was over here, I think. Yup, I knew that was gonna happen eventually. Damn, he stumbled. Watch out, Ashley. Alright, what ammo could I make real quick? It's a machine gun. I ain't getting no bonus that time, that's crazy. I was wondering if the knife was gonna start doing that. He must be protecting something good. Oh, he got him stuck. Watch out. Hope the guy behind us don't get up. He probably will. Knowing this game, I think. Aim for this. Can't aim for the armor. Ew. That's nasty. Oh, yeah. And they dropped that. Okay, it's actually worth it to come back. Ooh-wee. Yes, sir. Yeah, make more of that. Because I don't really got much to work with now. You gonna do that too? You chilling? Alright, cool. Just checking your temperature, that's it. Maybe when we come back again, you gonna do it. That seems to be the theme. Autosave? Why they autosaving? Bruh, come on, man. You don't have to do this all the time. Damn! Man, it was a hops. Step away. Damn, this is where things get a little awkward because I don't have a single. Yeah, I'm saying. Have a grenade.
Shit. Sorry.
Oh, was he about to die? Why'd he drop to his knees like that? Did another one just. What was that noise?
Come on.
Go up in there.
Hang on.
There's gotta be something crazy in here. I'm talking about next level. Oh, I had a sniper shot. I'm slow. I didn't know that.
It's open.
Right. I owe you one.
What do I get from coming all the way this way? Salazar family line has come to an end. In order to cure his sickness, his mother invited the devil into their home. Keep the demon sealed for generations to come. Emerged the depths of the earth. He succumbed to the wounds sustained in the battle. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah. His illness should have taken him. That's great. That's wonderful. Thank you for the ammo. All right, now what is in here? Please give me something crazy. That better be worth at least 100K or something crazy. I really have to see how much this costs. I forgot. I think we've gotten this treasure before.
Breaks up. Welcome.
That must be something crazy.
What can I do you?
It's only 15K.
Thank you.
That wasn't even that helpful, really. I'm not gonna lie. I keep doing this just because, like.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
I'm talking about. I really hope that this goes crazy on homeboy. All right, let me upgrade the power.
That's like the main important thing to do for every weapon.
You know them wolves and dogs gonna pop out. Oh my lord. Oh shoot. Here we go again. Can't open up the gate. Oh, never mind. You couldn't even do that if you wanted to. That's what I was thinking you could do. And then wrap back around. But I'm glad I did my original strategy first. Ashley, I hope you know what time it is. It's about to get real crazy out here in these streets. Assuming it's the same. Yep, they're giving me shotgun shells. You know what time it is. Right. We're going to have to make it across all these locations. Oh, yeah, hang on. Let me get a scouting point. Are we looking for, yep, a medallion joint? I think we're looking for what? How many? Four? Three? Four? Shoot. I'm just going to open up the gate. All right, hang on. Before I do that, let's choose one way at a time. At least we know what we have to do. We already got this, correct? Or no? Way too quiet. Talking about unnecessarily quiet. Come on, Leon. Stop playing. Get this loot. Aw, shoot. Did I not just stab it? I stabbed it and I still get... Okay, cool. Dope. Oh, yeah. They giving me too much stuff. Where them wolves at, man? Stop playing. Yep. How y'all doing? Rush behind. The footsteps are throwing me off. Alright, hang on. Come on, stay close. Not as aggressive as, I hear him. One's behind us, right? Or am I tweaking? I hear somebody over there. Alright. I'm just coming here to get the loot, too, because I desperately need it. Oh, and a first aid? Say less to me. How you doing, sir? You alright? Thought I was on point. Mink. Yeah, put you out your misery, big dog. Give me that gunpowder. Oh, hang on. Where's this one at? Oh, here we go. Damn, move, man. 7 out of 16. Imagine you kill all those before you get to him and he instantly kills him. I don't know why I'm thinking that's the thing, but that'd be funny. If you destroy my statues, I shall perish. Hearing you, playboy. Do we need to do something with these statues? Hey, brother man, hey, there the cage at. What up? Damn. I should have shot them before they jumped out. Yeah, that'll show them, Leon. Well, that didn't work out the way I thought it was. How come that one was not dying? Alright. Just going through the maze, step by step. What's that? Gotta check every corner. Can I make more shotgun? Because I will. Stop playing. It's a machine gun. Okay, that's something. That worked. That will work. How did I go through the... I've never seen that happen before. They be trying to jump scare you. That don't work on me. I just... Mink. Yep, I was waiting for that. I take that. Aren't we supposed to be collecting like medallions or something, or am I tweaking? I know we're not just running through here like collecting items. A treasure, hang on, say less to me. Mm-hmm. Elegant chessboard, I take that. Glad they give you supplies though. We just go in a circle? Yeah, we went in a circle, right? Hell yeah, we did. All right, let's go this way. All right. All right, so I guess we can do this right now. Unlatch this. I think we have to hit all of these, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, it puts the flags down. There's three flags. Okay, we got one.
Look, the flag's been lowered.
I seen that, yeah. All right, and then one in the middle should be easy. Go ahead, grab this from homeboy. Why are you just breathing so loud in my ear? Right, how, what are we doing here? I'm trying to see the best route first. Get as much loot as possible. Oh, I hear another doggy. Got that shoddy for that body. What's up, Mink? Right back down you go. Dickhead. Mink. Mink, I ain't playing fair. Oh, wow. You're not playing fair either. My fault. Watch out. Oh, wow. That hurt. Ain't gonna help me, Ashley. That's crazy. Mink, go to sleep. Alright. Oh, behind us. Watch out. Headset OP. Mm-hmm. That's locked. Can we craft something real quick? No, we cannot. We don't have no resources. Ouch. This pistol ain't gonna do the job, I don't think. See, there was another way around here, but I don't know which way to go first. I guess we can always backtrack. Okay, here's another switch. Order? What? What are you aiming at? That man got popped in the mouth. That's embarrassing. Alright, what can we craft with this? Or some machine gun? I keep doing that. Why not? And they give me bonuses too. Did I open the gate? What did that do? Oh, I have to order her to do it.
Ashley.
No prob.
No prob.
Be careful.
Be careful. I already know they're gonna be wilding. Alright, hit this. Another flag. And the one in the middle should be easy. Because that was a freebie. She about to get clapped. Where is that at?
Leon! They're here!
Ashley, run!
I feel like she ran towards him. She is gone. What?
Shit! They keep coming.
I don't even know what to do to help you. I ain't gonna cap. I wanna help, but I don't know if I can, bro. Oh, I can just go right here. I'm jumping her. You don't know how to run? Come on, man. I ain't been teaching you nothing. She just go through the. That's what she just zoomed through.
Yeah, I knew you'd come.
Nah, she definitely went through that wall.
Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
You already asked that. She's fine. Relax. Alright, reload me up. Ooh, wee. Hang on. Don't go the wrong way. She got me lost. Alright, now we go up here. And we do the thing. Mink. The flags have been lowered.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Bro, I ain't playing with that. You tripping. I don't got time for that. I ain't gonna lie. We just gonna have to miss out on those. I guess that was if I didn't. I think the way I did it was smart. I think the way I did it was smart. I don't got time to be wasting ammo.
Ballroom must be this way.
What's in here? Can't go that way.
No good.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
Hello, stranger.
Ooh, what you asking for? Okay, Grand Hall. These annoying blue medallions are a blemish and I want them gone. Alright, cool. What? I need a key. I need, what key do I need for that? Okay, got another shooting range. Perfect. What can I sell you?
What can I interest you in?
You go.
Thank you.
Still don't know how to restore the glands of the vipers. Man, I think we're doing pretty good. Let's see, tune up. I can repair that bad boy.
Good luck to you, stranger.
We just increased his power.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little
trying my best
don't
to finesse.
Get yourself killed now.
Now I can do even more nasty upgrades on those weapons. I mean, I seen as I went back and I was able to see it. All right, let me save the game. It's getting crazy out here, man. Ooh wee, I'm gonna go. Shoot, what the heck? You got a secret room? What is this? Audience chamber. Are we supposed to do that? What do you mean audience chamber? Let me not do that yet. I ain't trying to get stuck in something I'm not ready for.
Treat yourself, mate?
She coming down here with me? Gonna help me shoot? Mm-hmm. Ooh,
there you are. We got a new game for you, stranger. You're gonna take it for a spin, right?
Give me something good, baby. What's that? 30% health for I can't use that. That's the problem. Use these tokens. Use all these tokens I've picked up through my playtime. Submachine gun ammo, craft bonus. Okay. Not really worth it. Yellow. 40% ammo. I'm never going to use that. Anything I can grab from down here? Ammo, maybe. Nope. All right, let me go do my, you know, shooting range activities.
Later. All
right, she's just sitting on the barrel watching. That's cool. All right, let's trade some of these tokens in. Getting them gold tokens is crazily difficult, but it is what it is. I think yellow is, like, good. 100% health recovery. Dang. How many fish can we get? I guess we don't have to sell it to the man. We could use it. 20% off. Yeah, that's low-key clutch, I'm not gonna lie. 20% off the rocket launcher? Nah, that's OP. 15% hand. Okay.
You really are a pro, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. Appreciate it. That's probably the best one I got so far. And I can take that on and off. I can just put it on when I need to buy a rocket launcher and then boom.
Oh, stranger.
How you doing? Okay, so let me go back for these blue medallions since we know. Oh, hang on, wrong way. Go back for these blue medallions. Apparently there's one right here. I think. What else are we looking for? There is one upstairs.
Look, there's a statue up there.
I see that, Emefer. Another side quest. Rats have infested a section of the castle and are gnawing away at all the precious books. Rand Hall Library. Okay, more rat extermination.
Nice shot.
Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Now there's one at the top of this room or at the back. Let's see. Let's get all this loot together, you feel me? What's this? See, there's mad different ways to go. I don't know which way to go first. There's a mad different ways to go. I wonder what taking the thing takes me to.
There's a symbol on the wall.
Look at that. They try to hide that effort. I see you, buddy. Alright, just in case this advances the game, because I don't know what this section is all about. Let's save it, right? I could just reload to save if it messes up. Where is this gonna take us? He's got a random roller coaster ride.
You don't get car sick or anything, do you?
About to find out. Said the same thing as my man's. So why can I do this?
We're here.
Where is here? Where is that at? What in the world? Oh, so we can come back to this section of the game. That's interesting, I guess. Cool. I open that. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that was well worth it. Thank you for telling me to come back. All right, and this is just the door we couldn't open before. Got a whole new save thing right here. Oh, no. Okay, I know where this is at. Oh, that makes a lot of sense. So you can backtrack way easier.
I think we made it.
We did, yeah. Okay, I can sell this crown to him right now. Do I have what it takes to sauce this bad boy up? Put that in there. God dang. This is it's the real deal right here. I can really bedazzle this thing. How much is this in total? That's 72K? Oh no, man. We might have to go for that right now. Because we might need... I just wish, like, when you did the ammo capacity upgrades, it refilled your ammo.
Ooh, what you buying?
Take this.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Alright, let's see what we can... see what we can do now. I don't know if I'm going to need the body armor, but for sure we're going to need... we're going to need these upgrades.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I like this shotgun. I can really tell people to get back, but do I have the ammo for it? I don't know. Durability, I feel like that's smart.
Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Can I sell you to get that 50K for that shotgun? We're gonna go ahead and upgrade that pistol.
Dazzled, are you?
Hoo-wee.
Our craftsmanship demand pleasant travel.
Alright. Open that door. Oh, that's what you doing back there? Stop playing. All right, save the game, baby. Making some good progress. Okay, so there's a treasure out here. What you mean? Oh, I'll gladly take that. Perfect.